All right.
Well, sent her a letter, even though I knew better, and I asked her to be my wife. Then along came a fella, and he poked me in the smeller, and I darn near lost my life. Oh, that gal, pretty little gal, gal I left behind me, with the rosy cheeks and the curly hair, the girl I left behind me. Swift and a frog, a rabbit and a dog, a bird, a cat and a bee, a bear, a raccoon, a duck and a loon, they all got a gal but me. Oh, that gal, pretty little gal, gal I left behind me, with the rosy cheeks and the curly hair, the girl I left behind me. Last night I slept in a sycamore tree, with the wind and the rain all around me. Night I'll sleep in a wool feather bed, with the gal I left behind me. Oh, that gal, pretty little gal, gal I left behind me, with the rosy cheeks and the curly hair, the girl I left behind me. Last night I slept in a sycamore tree, with the wind and the rain all around me. Night I'll sleep in a warm feather bed, with the gal I left behind me. Oh, that gal, pretty little gal, gal I left behind me, with the rosy cheeks and the curly hair, the girl I left behind me. Well, she jumped into bed and she covered up her head and she swore that never would find her, but she knew damn well that she lied like hell, so I jumped in right behind her. Oh, that gal, pretty little gal, gal I left behind me, with the rosy cheeks and the curly hair, the girl I left behind me. Oh, that gal, pretty little gal, gal I left behind me, with the rosy cheeks and the curly hair, the girl I left behind me.
So that's an old military cadence, and it did it on both sides of the Civil War. Of course, the North was kind of like with the version I just did, and the South was all about Lincoln having syphilis. But yeah, we're playing at the Millstone Cellars in Moncton this Sunday the 17th. It's our last show of the year. We're there between 3 and 5. Y'all come out. Say happy holidays. Thanks.